Thank you. also in on the tackle, number 56, Connor Heismeyer. That's a first down for the Cougars at the Eagle 28-yard line. Burdett gets 6 yards. Ball being placed at the 22-yard line. Brings up a second down and 4 for the Cougars. Up the middle, it's Nate Swagger. He takes it down inside the 20-yard line. Swagger's run is good for another Cougar first down. He's just inside the 18-yard line. It'll be first and 10 Cougars. Thank you. goes to number 31, Steven Deal. Call it a 1 yard gain. Brings up a third down and three. It's a lot of Miller on the carry. It takes it out across the 30-yard line. Needed three, got four. On the tackle for Lincoln, number 20, Maddox Perrine. First down, Braxton County at their own 31. we continue alumni night. If you graduated in the 1980s, please stand. 1980s. We're going to recognize all the 1980s graduates from the high school. Gallagher once again set to kick off. Back to receive number 10, Markham. And also number 21, Cody Stout. We would now like to recognize anyone who graduated from Lincoln High School in the 1990s. Anyone from the 90s, please stand to be recognized. Congratulations to all the 1990s graduates. Lincoln will begin this drive at the road 44 yard line.
Second down and less than one.
Valley here for the play. Kick is up and good. Valley here 3-3. Three touchdowns for the Cougars.
Oh, my God.
Unnecessary ruck is called on Braxton County. The intersection will stand.
Thank you.
face the Eagles. After the penalty, the ball will be placed at the 36-yard line. It will still be first and 10 for the Cougars. Braxton County, number 72, Michael Stevens. 4, Jacob Stevens, and number 56, Connor Facebook. That'll bring up fourth down, 4-11 for the Cougars. Winning 50-50 number is a red ticket, 107-0876. 107-0876. If you have that ticket, it is good for $385.
Thank you.
Thank you. local score updates. At halftime, it's Fairmont Senior 28, Lewis County 0. Highs are leading Robertson Burr 14-0 with a second quarter score. At halftime, Liberty 14, Delton 0. In the second quarter, the Colts of Phillip Harbor 35, Braxton 14. Yeah. Crystal beating McCann Upshur 41-0. South Harrison trailing Worth County 20-0. The golf team will be back in action on Tuesday as they travel to Sunnycroft in Clarksburg. Also, the volleyball team will open their regular season on Tuesday at Fort Marion in a tri-match with North and East. Special thank you goes out to the Shinston Cooperative Community Parish of the United Methodist Churches for providing pepperoni rolls, chips, and drinks for our football team for all away games. Braxton County will receive to begin the second half. Liam Gallagher kicking off. Thank you. Braxton County will begin just outside their own 25-yard line.
Down, first and 14.
screen pass complete to David Burdett. Burdett takes it down near the 6 yard line. And on the tackle for Braxton, number 10, Markham. Also number 34, Eli Brewer. That'll set up first and goal for the Cougars, just inside of Braxton County's 7 yard line. And off to David Burdett. Burdett takes it 7 yards into the end zone, untouched. For the Cougar touchdown. Seven-yard touchdown run for David Burdett. Cougar strike first in the second half. On for the point after. Number 10, Cade Riley. Extra point is no good. Lincoln extends the lead. It is now Lincoln 54, Braxton County 0. Any businesses interested in purchasing a sign to be displayed at the football field, please see Mrs. Hawkins. If you get any business who wants to purchase a sign here at the football field, please see Mrs. Hawkins. Penalty is against Lincoln. That'll place the ball inside the 34 yard line.
He cannot carry him!
Sonic was on the carry, and this was hit made by the Cougars, number 21, Connor Rice. That'll make it second down and five now for Braxton. Ball at the Lincoln 29 yard line. Breaking up the pass, number 81, Hunter Burdett. intended receiver, number 21, Cody Stout. Heflin and Finch in on the tackle. Also, number 72, Landon Taylor for the Cougars. After the penalty, Braxton will have it first and 10 at the Lincoln 13-yard line. Pass interference against Lincoln. On the carry by Moore, he is brought down for a loss by number 21, Connor Rice. Ball now at the 10-yard line will be second and goal.
Intercept
ball. Great pass, complete the snap. He is dropped immediately by the Cougars number 7, Kate Heflin. Number 73, Hunter Dragoo, and number 10, Kate Ryan. That'll make it fourth and goal for Braxton County. Don't forget, next Friday night, the football team will hold military night as we host Elkins. Need to open at 5:45, kickoff at 7 o'clock. We'd love for all members of the military to meet in the end zone by the concession stand with 2 minutes left in the first quarter. We'll be recognizing you between the first and second quarter. That is next Friday night here at home. The members of the military are admitted free with ID. On for the field goal attempt, number 29, Cinder and Michigan. 35-yard field goal. Don't forget, you can still fetch all the food games on 93.5 with Greg and Josh.
Second and six now for Lincoln.
Aiden Rice on the carry. Rice takes it out for the 29 yard line. Call it a 2 yard gain, bringing up a third and four now for Lincoln. Brody Barnes on the defense, takes it outside the 21-yard line. The run is good for that Cooper first down. Yeah. 11-yard run for Barnes gives the Cougars a first down at their own 41-yard line. Call it a 9 yard gain for Barnes. Ball takes at the 24 yard line. closer to an 8-yard gain. That'll bring up a second down and two.
You come see me move.
Connor Rice on the carry. He is brought down by number 84, Kenneth Moss. Rice's run is good for another Lincoln first down. 4-yard gain. That will set up the Cougars. First and 10 at the Braxton County 20-yard line. Once again on the carry, he is met by the Eagles number 10, Elijah Markham. We need John Talbot for the concession stand. John Talbot for the concession stand, please. Personal foul against Lincoln, a blindside block. After the penalty, the ball will be placed at the 24-yard line.
Thank you.
That'll bring up fourth and goal for the Cougars. Braxton County will take over on downs.
Foul pass.
Takes it out across the 30-yard line. The run is good for a Braxton County first down. In on the tackle for Lincoln, number 42, Varsity. Number 52, Jace McCoy. And number 72, Landon Taylor. On the carry, it's number 15, Damon Moss. By a host of Cougars. And then on the stop, number 30, Jason Cypher. Also number 56, George Hammer.
Get off, Josh. Go.
from Moss, intended for Cody Stout. That'll bring up a 3rd and 2 for the Eagles. Down for Braxton County at their own 42-yard line. On the carry is number 34, Moore. Down Eagles at the Lincoln 23-yard line. Awesome pass into the end zone, called complete. Intended receiver Stout. Defending on the play is Cypher. Second down for the Eagles.
Go, 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 go.
Eli Moore on the carry. He is tripped up by number 42, Eli Varsity. We have timeout on the field. Timeout called by the Eagles. Final play of the game upcoming.
Stars and stars, the light and butterflies, it's gone away. Yeah. do think he's been playing for 1 year defensively. Sound good on your end, but the audio and microphone is good. Yeah. I'm glad to hear that. We're looking forward to working with you next week. Next week, I don't know if I'll do a coaching profile. I may just do that online only, but I will do one at halftime next week. So that way we won't be just rushed and pretty good and all the time to talk. All right, sounds good. Thank you for your work tonight, Kenny. You have a good night.
I'm sorry.
I'm glad you get all the free game stuff. I was about to get up here in time.
I did have 18 interviews. Awesome. I had a 5 minute.
I just want to say.
Sorry, I know the world. I think they have to get back. I
he's just going to use his hot spot.
In the back, guys. You're out of luck.
Right.
Huh? You said you're out of luck.
Yeah. Cool.
They won't go in the back without
me. John, we can stop paying you.
Start paying you or stop paying
me. We can stop paying me.
Stop.
He don't care.
He said he could find a replacement easily, Lane, so just go ahead and quit.
Hey, I'm training my replacement.
Huh?
I'm already training my replacement. Shucks, I missed.
I was like, where did that come from?
Thank you.
Almost better off throwing it down there, but. I spent 47 years.
Offsides.
I like that bucket hat. I'm a big bucket hat.
First, Penalties, it ain't helping the kids. I didn't know the word number.